are you doing?
I'm doing very good today.
That's great. I'm here to get my nails done. How much will it cost?
It will cost $20 for real nails, and it will cost $30 for fake nails.
Okay, I'm going with the real nails.
Okay.
So.
What color would you like to
take it? I will take this color here. How long have you been working here?
A year now.
That's great. That's great.
It's been real good years.
Oh, okay. So you've been working here for a year. How come I ain't finding that out?
Because, I don't know. You come here usually?
No. I just, go past here and I was like, oh, yeah, I'm spot.
So this is probably the first time you see me.
Oh, yeah. You've been working here for a year. That's awesome. I hope you do these nails right, because I only want one person working on my nails.
I get good reviews, so.
Yeah. And let me tell you something. First time I got my nails done, she was good at the beginning, and then when I left her shop, I'm gonna say like a day or two, my pinky nail turned purple.
Oh my God, that's horrible.
Like, she pressed it on too tight.
So that's why you don't get fake nails anymore?
No, I don't get fake nails anymore.
Thank you.
And I'm hoping that,
I do this good.
You do very, very, very good, because next time I might want to get some fake nails.
I'll do fake nails. I'll do every type of nails. You could come to the shop anytime you want to.
Great.
It's the best shop around. It's so hard to live. Real best shop around. See, the other ones around here really don't do really well. That's why we have more customers over here. That's why you have to wait for them to do what they do.
Okay, great. Awesome. So I'm going to take this color, and I want this on top of it.
Oh. And then when I put the nail polish in, you're going to put your head in here.
Okay. Well, I had a long day today.
What happened?
Those kids. Oh my God. They be running around like animals. Like, what is wrong with them kids? Like, every time you turn around, they holler, mommy this, mommy that. Like, are you serious? She gonna sit down somewhere. They sit down. 2 minutes later, they're saying it again. Can I get some water? I'm like, the refrigerator is right there. Oh my God. They be doing the most. Ooh, Lord.
Look good?
Yeah, it looks great.
Look at this.
You might want to move the polish out of the way.
so you won't waste it.
And go like script this way, like from this part to here. There you go.
I've been working here for a year, so I really don't.
You know, people probably it's different, but you know, I'm used to them probably from here to there. Yeah. So you have some designs to put on it.
I'm gonna get some. I'll get some designs. Next time you see me, I'm gonna have some designs.
Some more. Obviously, like my thumb is very big. Polish your nail. Hey, I want my polish going different ways. Put some more polish on that. There you go. You've been afraid to polish. I thought you polished for a year.
A year. I just gave all the days.
In your nails. You got a terrible driver. Why are you polishing my nail in a different way? I'm gonna come to this shop again. promise you one, wait. All right, I have to give you the money.